One of three teenagers killed in last week's fiery crash in Baldwin will be laid to rest today. A funeral mass is scheduled for 10 o'clock this morning for DeSmet Jesuit High School student Cole Anello. Anello was behind the wheel during last Sunday's crash when the car hit a tree along Kiefer Creek Road. Marquette High School students Reagan Sobjen and Jacob Kiefer were also killed. Two other 16-year-olds are recovering from their injuries.